No, I did. I'm recording now. Hi, for so laugh. Laugh. We're playing Aldenrade here on Custom Zombies. I messed you up there. I messed you up, didn't I? You
thought I was
recording sooner than I did, huh? Yeah. Okay. This is by the same map maker that made that map. Remember when we spawned in, we had all these dudes shooting all over the freaking place?
Yes.
Yes, it's the same map maker.
Okay. So, okay, well, that's what, it was an interesting map, so.
Yeah.
Like the fact that there was
Aranda was the map. Yes, it was Aranda, and we got to the end, and we thought there was something else that was supposed to happen in that map, but never did. And Hyper's still loading, and it's taking a while.
Yeah, so am I. Yeah.
All right, Hyper. Yes, we solved Hyper's problem. He's now synchronizing, and hopefully loading.
Yes. There we go. Oh God. Yeah, spawned under the map.
Somewhere in Japan, Act 2, find the ST-44. Events after Aranda. Dude, I got a fogmelter.cbtt, whatever the hell that is. So are you dead?
No.
I'm under the map. Kill yourself? Like, okay, so kill yourself and I'll grab you. Or we'll grab you when, that's weird. There you go. Alright, I don't know. Dude, there's like some weird music playing too. It's kind of cool.
Yes.
Actually, some background music. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Nice.
You guys in chat better not call me a hacker. I didn't do this. It wasn't me.
Okay. Wow, the sound's on a bit of a delay, it seems like. Yeah, it's really... The sound's delayed on this. So, if you guys are watching this on YouTube, it's not my fault, okay? It's weird. Okay, so I should wait until you're... Are you dead yet?
I'm dead.
Yeah, you're dead yet. All right, okay.
See if I spawn in that same place. This might be a solo map.
Well, we'll see. There you go. Hey, buddy, what's up? Woo, you're here!
Oh yeah, I don't have a gun. I don't have a knife. I don't have grenades.
What?
So... Is there windows I can repair?
I haven't seen a window.
Oh, really, dude?
I don't know, man.
I just need to hope you get a nuke.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh!
What?
Teddy bear here.
Oh, teddy bear. Want power and perks? Find the other teddies. All right.
Help!
This is insta-kill.
Yeah, oh,
can you?
There we go. And give me the points. Yes, I have gun! I can shoot things.
Yes! Huh?
I can shoot things.
Yeah, so, nice. Good job. See?
There you go.
The teddies could be anywhere. Find them for power and perks. You just knife them, basically?
No, and eat. Or use. I used the teddy bear.
You use them? Why? Why would you use the teddy bear, Hyper?
Because I don't like them.
Okay, this is
teddy
weird.
Teddy bears suck.
Is the sound lagging for you, too? Like, when you shoot your gun?
Nope, so...
What?
Perfect.
Really? I don't know, man. Yeah. All right, it's weird, man. Maybe I'm just going nuts. Yeah. Getting old.
Oh, yeah, getting old.
Huh?
Well, aren't you using the headset that's not quite up working right now? Could just be that.
Yeah, but still, I think it's fine.
I like the. Right. Do you see the check marks on the bottom?
The check marks.
Yeah, look at them. They're pretty cool.
The check marks.
The round marks.
Check marks for the rounds.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were talking physically about, like, a check mark. Like a, you know, like a check. Where's the last zombie? There he is. Wow. Okay, dude, there's a few on here. We gotta kill him. End the round.
Oh my god, what the hell?
I don't know. Oh.
There you go.
Okay. You gonna get that?
Yeah, I'm staring at it.
Okay.
Oh god, I need
to get it!
Ooh.
So in the first debris here.
What? Yeah, I hit it already.
Oh, did you?
But it didn't open anything, so I don't know. Yeah, I know I hit it. And then there's a 750 up front. Yeah, right there. The barrels. Okay.
Okay. Now I feel a little bit... I feel better. I was a little too close to you.
Oh, you opened it up?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I would have opened it
up. I know. I just needed room to breathe.
Yeah. You know, what, you didn't want to be close to me?
You smell like maple syrup.
These zombies that are coming off the wall here are taking their time, aren't they?
Yeah. You smell like maple syrup. It's kind of sickening.
What's the pack-a-punch? That's Aranda was a pretty big map too, wasn't it?
Yeah, it had some size and stuff. Insta kill.
You got another drop?
Insta kill.
No.
Woo!
Damn you!
Shiny!
There's nothing else over here. Did you hear that?
What, me saying shiny? Yeah.
No, it sounded like an airplane or something, but maybe not.
It's just a giant fart.
Here, 750. Okay. So that debris is gone, buddy.
We got
500 debris. Okay, I got that too.
Yeah, teddy bear.
Yeah, dude, it was debris.
Was it?
Yeah.
There was a debris here. What was that?
Okay, hold on.
Oh, shit, skin. Yeah.
We got zombies to kill. Oh, I got another max ammo, by the way.
I got double points.
Nice, get that.
No, I wasn't going to. I don't want points.
Yeah.
I don't like buying perks and weapons. Oh, this is probably a door. Yeah, there are 1,000 door over here.
I didn't mean to get that right then, but it's alright.
Woo, shiny!
Oh, wow, no! No, Hyper, no! Bad Hyper!
Door's over here, by the way.
Yeah. All
right. Is the field of view different?
Make a crawler. Yeah, it does feel a little bit different. Okay, I bought another teddy bear. No, this wasn't a teddy bear. This was a flag. Okay,
all right,
we got a
crawler
here. You got a crawler?
Yeah.
See that? That sound. It sounds weird, man.
I didn't hear nothing because I was shooting.
Oh, no. I don't know. It sounds kind of strange. Hey, we got chalkboard. Chalkboard that you can walk through.
Yeah, it's definitely a field of view. Oh, like a... Yeah, I heard that time.
I don't like that! I don't like it! Yeah. Hey, dude, we got 2,000 debris to get to the box, and we got an MP40
over here
on the wall.
Oh, that's good, though, an MP40.
Well, here's another teddy bear. So I hit... Okay, so that time, it opened something.
There's a 1,500 debris.
Hold on.
But I think that goes back into the building where we're just at. Oh, no.
No, it's a different building.
Well, dude, right there, there's a 500 debris here. I'm assuming these flags open up Pack-a-Punch. These 500s.
Yeah, that would make sense.
I'm guessing there's a panel in there, because there's a 750 debris here. Is this 750? Hopefully it opens both. Hit it. There's 1,500 here. Like, that's 1,500.
Well,
wow.
I'll stick with the 750. Okay, we got another debris. Holy crap, for 1,000. So that's yours. That goes upstairs. There's another teddy bear here, so I'll grab the teddy bear.
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
Oh, there you go.
What? What do we got? Oh, Thompson, baby. And you got Jug?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Well, we still need power, though, right?
Uh-oh. No, no.
Okay. Well, yeah, I'm good. You know what? I'm gonna stay in here.
This field of view is freaking me out.
Yeah, it is a little bit different, isn't it? Okay, you ready to go?
Same thing,
by the way.
Where do you go? What?
Dude, I gotta kill the zombie because he's cornering me. Yeah, I'm right here. I'm gonna stay in here. I do not like that sound. It's scaring me, man. I don't know. We're in for some trouble here soon.
There may be trouble ahead. Okay, box.
Yeah, it's 2,000 to freaking get the box open, though. Okay, where are these zombies coming from? And are there any gonna spawn in here? I don't think so. You know what? I'm gonna check upstairs real quick. Yeah, there is a door. There's a window up here, so... Okay, so we got one window up top.
Oh! I probably will need help, because...
Okay.
Yep.
Oh,
shit. He should have been dead, dude.
Oh, God, no! God's getting hungry. Oh, insta-kill.
Yep.
Oh, you got it? You got him?
Yep.
Oh, wait. Yeah, kill that guy. Okay. There you go. Going back up top.
Whew.
That was convenient. Dude, I missed grabbing the Thompson when that zombie came upstairs, too. That was not good. Okay, that was the last one. Damn it. Hey, good stuff. I'm good to go. I'm good to move. What do we got? Is this door openable? No. What else we got here? Nothing?
No, it's over here. Like, must.
Maybe something open? Oh my god, dude.
I swear I've seen something just fall off. Like, oh, that's they're ripping the barriers down from upstairs. That's for us.
Oh, okay. Like, what are you seeing? Come on. Come on, zombies. How you doing over there?
Well, I'm upstairs and I'm just partying up.
Oh, shit, dude. Okay, I'm in. Come on, zombies! Just watch that top window. It's actually good having that other door closed, like that barrier there.
Yeah, actually, yes, yeah.
In there, too. Okay, I'm getting pushed back up the stairs. Do you have a Oh, crap, no. We don't have a zombie counter either, do we?
Nope. Terrible map already.
Yeah. No.
No, nobody at the window.
Here, I'm gonna try to make a crawler.
I'm backed up.
Come on. There we go, two crawlers.
Kill the fast one. Oh, perfect. Yep.
Yeah. Dude, do you see what I just did there? Yeah. Got a crawler, max ammo. Woo! Oh, hi. I think that's it. Okay. Nice. So, we don't really need the box right now. Let's see what's in here. So, we must have opened something up back where we came from.
Possibly. Look,
door isn't openable.
Oh, yep, you were dead.
Yeah?
Yep, come spawn.
Where? Yay! We opened this up! Alright, power!
And nice. 2,000 debris, but screw that, I want Chuck.
Yeah, same here. All right, good stuff, man.
Why
yeah, this way.
A long way around it.
Hey, zombie.
Excuse me.
Okay, and then yeah, we won't have enough for anything else, will we?
Nope. But it's a good start.
All right. Yeah. We're off to a good start. It's good.
Right. So,
zombie died. What?
These boxes.
Well, that's kind of weird, eh? Why don't you stand under it?
This door as well, like, dude, that just...
This question mark is pointing over here, so there's gotta be something going on over here.
Oh no, I'm inside, watch him.
Something going on with these zombies. You're inside where?
Inside the building with Chuck.
Oh, you're up top? Okay. I wonder if it's like a 2-hit jug or 5-hit jug.
Yeah, feel free to find out.
Yeah,
because
yeah,
as soon as you go down, it's game over pretty much, so...
What?! Oh, come on.
Well, until I get double tap and speed cola.
Yeah,
then
yeah,
I can
yeah, yeah.
hold my own a little bit. In fact, I'm actually going to replace with Thompson. Better than the year.
Carpenter! Crap, getting pushed back. I do it. Dude, that freaking sound is scaring the crap out of me. It is! It's like... I don't know.
Hello, girl. What'd you get?
Double points. Yeah, I'm just waiting for a freaking zombie to come in here. It's gonna be kind of a waste. You got one at the window?
I've got a crawler at the window.
Okay, well, whatever. That was the last one. Oh, no. It's this guy. Okay. I think that's it. So I need ammo. Do you need any ammo?
Not really. I'm gonna go get double tap.
Yeah, same here. Double tap.
Razor Christian
Tree. Let's just run some more rounds in there until we get our perks. And then we can open up everything else, right?
Yeah, because we've got... So 2,000 here.
Yeah.
2,000 for the box.
Yeah, 2,000 for the box.
There was nothing else in here, was there?
Another point,
isn't it? Well, there's a 1,500.
Yeah, we don't need to open that, though. Alright, I'm gonna kill him. There you go, buddy.
Die! The sack maggot has died! He's dead!
Alright, we're good to go. We got this. I like the perk symbols, too.
Yeah, they're nice, actually, yeah.
Yeah.
It's double tap 2.0 as well.
How do you know?
Because of the symbol?
Yeah.
Really?
What?
The drop inside the window. It's only insta-kill, but I'm just saying.
Knife. Oh, yeah. No, we don't need that. Let's get some points, man. Oh, hi, zombie. Oh, yeah. Double tap for the win, baby. Yeah, it's three-hit jug, dude. Damn it. Oh.
Go away, turn.
I can't shoot. Oh, because I'm freaking typing.
Sorry, I have to get it, Willard.
Yeah. It's fine. Oh my god. Alright, well. Kill those perks. Come on, zombies. Damn it, that sucked. Yeah, three-hit jug, man. I'll be a little bit more careful next time.
Yeah. Run low on zombies if you need to. I don't have any up here.
Okay. I'm gonna try and make a crawler here. And I got a crawler.
Nice.
It's all good, man. Alright, so I gotta come back up and get my jug. Sorry. Sorry about that.
It's all good. You want me to take the downstairs now then? So I've got double tap.
Yeah, I guess.
Or you can help me on the stairs and just keep an eye on the window.
Like that's what I'm gonna do. Like right here. It's all good. We got this, man. Nemesis. I like that one. Nemesis.
Yeah, three-hit joke kind of sucks.
Nikolai. That's good, man.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Thanks for getting me.
It's almost as funny as me. No problem. How many times we'll take off the list of times that you picked me up.
Yeah. Okay. Put a dent in it.
Feel it. Drop in the ocean.
Nice. Double points. Alright, just repairing the window up here. I'll be down there in a second.
One ran upstairs.
No, he went. He didn't.
Oh,
he
double back. Out. Shit, that three hit jug.
Shit.
That's so annoying.
Oh shit, dude.
Yeah, just survive.
Oh god, god damn it.
Woo! Oh. Yeah, jerk, man.
Why? Well, we're back! Say hello, Hyper!
Hi!
How you doing? So we thought we'd change positions here. Now we got the perks opened up, obviously. But oh god. Dude, he double swiped me.
Ooh!
Oh man.
Shiny.
Probably pretty good to do. Yeah, I got pushed back there, man. That's a little nuts.
Yeah,
I'm
you
not
are.
Looking your way anymore.
Okay.
I swear I got double swiped and I don't have jugs, so.
You gonna let that guy swipe you a little bit more?
No.
Sure.
Alright, we got this. Okay, so yeah, we got jug opened up, but we thought we'd get Speakle and double tap first, or at least I did. And we're running in here, so which seems a little bit easier to defend than the stairs. And they don't glitch in the stairs. They don't try and run up and then run back down and corner you.
You're welcome as well. That was a genius idea, bro. This plan sponsored and trademarked by Hypermole.
Yeah. Okay, that didn't work. I'm trying to get a crawler here. Look out. There we go. He's fast, but, you know.
He's alive.
He's a crawler. He's a crawler, nonetheless. Okay, so let's go get, I'm gonna get Jug, and some Thompson ammo.
Yeah, a lot more zombies come out your side.
Yeah, no kidding.
A lot more.
A lot. Okay, so there's Thompson ammo. We're gonna grab some Jug. And I only have 2,000.
Do you want to hit the 2,000 that was out? In the power room?
Yeah, sure. What the hell?
See what it does?
Why?
May as well try and progress the map somehow.
Yeah.
I'm guessing it's going to be the double doors beside Speed Cola.
Okay.
Or silence.
Or silence. We're not opening a door. And I didn't buy any of the flags this time, so we only bought the bears to open the power. Didn't buy any of the flags to open Pack-a-Punch, because obviously we don't really need it just yet.
Okay.
So, did it do anything?
Nothing that I see.
Dude, that's so lame. What the hell, man? Just wasted freaking 2,000 points. What else is there to buy?
Apart from all the power, all the pack-a-punch things, I don't know.
Okay, well. Great. Whatever. That was a waste of money. Okay, I'm getting
The pack-a-punch is open, dude.
Is it that open, the pack-a-punch?
Yeah.
What do the flags do then? What are the flags would open the pack-a-punch? What do the flags do? The flags, Happer. The flags! What do they do, Happer?
I don't know.
Alright, well, whatever. Yeah. Okay, let's just keep going. We'll figure it out. Hey, I wonder what they're trying to print here. I wonder if I could read it.
Stuff.
No, I can't read it. I can't read it.
Oh, right. Spyro just has made it. He can't read.
Hmm?
Feel sorry for him.
Yeah, I can't read.
There's thousands of illiterate adults across the country.
And I'm one of them.
Yeah.
Yep.
I just can't do English.
Well, yeah.
I'm terrible at the English language. Oh.
Okay, so you got your side?
Yes.
Good?
Yeah, because I've got one zombie. Woo! Which I missed.
Max ammo over here, dude.
Well, at this point, I'd say get it when you can, because it gets a little cray-cray.
Goodness.
Okay, that works for me.
Yep. Alright, that helped a little bit. That's, it was gonna be pretty hard to get that max ammo with the- Oh, double points, too. Nice! Oh, dude, I'm rocking it, man. Well, I got this covered for us. I'm all over this.
Yeah, sense the kill, dude. Don't get too cocky. Oh. Don't get too penis-y, kid.
About all the drops I'm getting max ammo, right. Skill, double points, you know.
No, it's really me, because I'm the one praying a lot of wrecked often.
I'm going to town, taking names. And missing the zombie to make him a crawler. Alright.
I go.
Just want to start buying the flags, then?
Well, why not?
Okay. I'll start buying the ones on this side. You start buying the ones on the other side.
Yeah, I don't think so. I'm getting jumped.
Yeah.
How about no?
Did you make a crawler?
No.
Is that the guy a crawler?
No.
Does he have any arms or legs?
He's missing one arm.
Missing an arm. Okay, well, you grab Jug, you come get him, and I'll get the rest of the flags. This is worse, what he's right down at the bottom of the stairs.
Hey, guy.
Okay, where are you bringing him? Yeah, I'm gonna stop here and spawn.
Well, I'm going to spawn.
Well,
but you can get that one flag that's obvious.
Yeah. That's just the one, right, out here?
Yeah.
Oh, and this one. Okay. Alright, I'm out of here, man.
Double tap, the root beer float. You thirsty, partner?
Punch. Pack a punch.
Are you thirsty, partner?
Alright, so there's the bear. Any more flags in here? I don't think so. There's a flag there. Alright, you let me know if you notice any changes out there.
Oh my god, the sun just collapsed in itself. Wait, what?
No! What? No, Hyper! Say it's not so! Okay. I think I got them all. Is there one in with the Thompson? And Jug? Oh god, that freaking sound. I didn't think there was another one up here. I think I got them all, but I don't know. Dude?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can't find any more.
You want me? You want to take the zombie and I'll take a quick look around?
Okay.
It's not like I can buy any, but...
Yeah, so I'm going to pause right now and we'll go find if there are any other flags and, you know, we'll be back. We'll return in a few seconds, shortly, momentarily. All right, well, we found the flag that I missed. And it's right here.
Oh.
Okay. Is that the... Alright, so what happened? I'm gonna go check that door beside, Spicola. Come on, baby. Come on. No!
Check the question mark.
Well, what? What do you mean, question mark?
Well, I may have a price on it now. I don't know. I'm just saying.
Oh, come on. Come on, man. Seriously, don't do this to me. It didn't sound like anything open, so we still gotta be missing a flag somewhere, maybe. I don't know. Alright, well, hold on.
Our howling friend is annoyed as well.
Yeah, I know. Because you're kind of pissed. He's like, what the hell's taking? It's taking you guys so long.
It's the giant cow.
Giant cow.
Are you sure not? Yeah, go away.
Pretty much. All right. Well, we're gonna keep looking around, I guess, and hopefully we can find another flag. I don't know. Hold on. We found something else. There's a sign here. It says, "If anyone is reading this, please know I have the cure for this. I just need more time. Look, I have made and upgraded an ST-44. So that's what we're talking about. The ST-44. Mm. Powerful isn't even the word. Look to find it. Just look next to the, and it's all splattered out. With
no.
Blood. Shipments. Something shipments.
Probably right. That.
On top of one of the shipments, jump to find it and end these infected. See you soon. Love, Dr. Herstrain. Shipment. Sheepmen. Shipments. Okay, so now we gotta go find the ST-44. So it's on top of something.
Can we run around so we can get a crawler or something? Because I'd rather both of us be looking instead of me circling here. And getting really dizzy, yeah. And can I sick?
Well, I don't mind you circling there.
I'll shoot this zombie just to annoy you. You know that.
No, you wouldn't do that. You wouldn't do that. Come on.
Whereabouts are you right now?
Over by the MP40.
Okay, that's good because.
Your touch is cold.
Okay, well, Hyper, let's run another round, and then we'll see if we can find the gun, okay?
You dick.
All right, we're all good. We're all good.
I hate you.
I hate you, the zombie.
You're
the one that shot the zombie. Yeah. Well, what else is new? What the hell else is new, Hyper?
Sully's homoerotic feelings for you. Exactly.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Rich bad guy is now a good guy. Nah, I can't even say that with a straight face.
He's a good guy in my books.
Ooh, shiny!
Nice. Nice, Hyper, nice.
Nice. Harris, nice. Stop calling you babe.
What? No, that's not true either. Yeah, well, he does call me babe. What the hell's up with that? Anyway.
Don't worry, he calls me babe as well, so don't get jealous.
Really? Does he?
Yeah.
I'm not jealous, I just...
Yeah, you're jealous.
Yeah, okay, I'm jealous. I got you, babe.
Papa. I got you, babe! Where are you going? Hopping? Oh, max ammo.
Oh, yeah, good.
And the kill, but... Looks like the round's getting kind of close to the ending, so...
Yeah. Frag out. When are you gonna get that max ammo?
I'll try to get out.
Ow, God. Oh God, I'm gonna go down! Shit, I can't see the freaking zombie!
You're fine. Okay. Just try to keep...
Okay, that was close.
Woo!
Alright, we gonna make him a crawler? Okay, you got him? I'll throw the... don't get the insta.
Yeah.
Yes!
Nice, dude! Cool
crawler. Oh yeah, baby. Nice. Dude, I was so close to getting down right there. That's kind of funny.
Yeah, no, I came running. Woo.
Okay, so, it's on top of the shipments somewhere.
But so,
can we get up anywhere here? Huh. I don't know.
I'm gonna try and nade this.
Well, yeah. I was just gonna say that. No?
No.
Hmm.
Do I buy this?
Can I buy this 50? Yeah. I was gonna say, let's just buy it. There. It's kind of a waste of money, but whatever. You never know, right? You never know.
Jump.
Okay, so you gotta jump to find it. See where the sign is? Look, come here. What?
Oh, no.
Well, yeah, I got up there before, but there's nothing on top of the pallet, so...
Come on.
Unless you can get in back there, maybe? You think you can get in back there? Where'd you go?
Right here. I'm trying.
I don't think you can get up here.
No, I tried to get up. You can't.
Yeah, exactly. I know. I did that before. I was trying. I mean, there's just stuff over there, but I don't see any other way you can get up there.
Jump to find it.
Jump, jump, jump. I said jump, jump, jump.
Dude,
jump around.
Dude,
jump around.
Dude,
So anyways, we're gonna look. Do you wanna know where the sign is?
I'm guessing it was upstairs.
It's right here. Dude, it's down here. No. Come back downstairs. Right here.
Pickup punch.
Yeah. So you take a look at it. We're gonna look around and see if we can find this ST-44. It's not an STG-44. It's an ST-44. So, I don't know. We'll try and find it, I guess. All right, guys. Well, it looks like we found it, and it was right in here. We look right there. There's the STG-44. So when they said the ST-44, I guess it's just the STG-44. So I'm going to replace my MP40 with it. Boom. Oh, dude. It's the ST-44.479. It's the upgraded gun. Woo!
Nice.
Upgraded.
Okay, so now...
Shut this door. Shut this door.
Yeah, that's what I was going to do. If anyone's reading this, please know I have the cure for this. I just need more time. Look, I made an upgrade in ST-44. Powerful. Look to find it. Yes. And end these infected. Well, okay. Yeah, let's go shoot the door, I guess.
No?
No. I don't know. Maybe it just... Okay, here's your gun and survive. Yeah, that's it.
So a 1200 upgraded gun.
Yeah. Can you... Do you have the option to buy it?
Yeah.
Still? Really?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. All right. You want to? Let's run our couple rounds, and I'll try upgrading it and see what happens. You know what I mean? Let's do it, man. We got this. Whoa, we got this.
Had a weird reload sound.
What, the Thompson?
No, the STG.
No, I reloaded the Thompson, though. Oh. How come we're getting the starving music?
I don't know.
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll get... Maybe we'll get... I don't know. We're gonna get some more text or something? Why are we getting this the music again?
You disgust me. I don't know! I just walk here like you. Open.
Maybe the door's open now. I don't know.
All I know is...
What?
All I know is I've got enough money to get the SDG.
Yeah. There you go.
Shit.
Oh, come on, zombie!
Yeah, the pattern's a little bit weird, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, God. Okay, yeah, this ST-44 is actually pretty damn decent. I'm gonna try and make a crawler here. Come on, buddy, come on, buddy! Crawl! Nope. I failed.
I've got a needle for this side.
Jesus. Freaking zombie scared the crap out of
me. Fast crawler.
Alright, I'm trying to make a slow one.
Nope.
I got a slow
yep,
one.
Yep, you do.
Oh, I sure do. And I got a carpenter. Alright. There any... Yeah, I guess there's a couple of, ordered windows here. Okay, so you're buying that? Alright. Alright, well, let's look around then. I don't know why we got that... music, and we're getting all kinds of sound effects now. What the hell? What's going on, Hyper? I don't know what's going on.
It's awesome sounding, that's what it is.
I'm freaking out right now.
Well, you should have took that acid before the stream.
Freaking out, man! It's all freaked out! So what the hell? Why did we get that starting music? I don't get it. Maybe there's nothing more. I don't know. Maybe that's it. We just get the ST-44 and we're all good.
Why is this question mark? This question mark bugs me.
I don't know. Try shooting the door with your ST-44. See what happens. Hmm? Anything happen?
No.
No?
It's a lot of ammo.
Like, and I still don't get what the flags are for, dude.
Maybe it unlocks double pack punch?
Whatever, I'm not freaking double pack punching. After the other map? No way, man! I'm not getting my gun taken away like that again. That was bull. That was crap. Garbage. Brutal. I don't know what the freaking flags are for. Bothering me. We'll be back after I lose my mind.
Ba-da-da-da.
Well, zombie died and he dropped the nuke, so, you know. Who might argue?
I don't like that nuke.
Yeah,
that one, that doesn't have my seal of approval.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Anyway, so we're running around. We couldn't find anything, man. I don't know if there's really anything more to be found. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I got the flag next to the door that goes into the building with Jug in it. Yeah, yeah. I got that one long time ago.
But did you? Did you?
Yes, I did.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Well, I'm just making sure.
Oh. I am sure.
Positive?
What?
Positive?
Yeah, I'm pretty damn positive. Only man and wife should be so close. Pretty damn positive, Hyper.
See, that doesn't sound like you're...
Oh my god,
sure.
Really?
What the hell is this lag, man?
Freaking ST-44. Come on!
Man, it's like insta-kill.
Yeah, I know, right? It is, actually, too. Wow. That's pretty crazy, man. Just saying. I should probably get quick revive, huh? What do you think?
What do you try to say?
Nothing.
What do you try to put out there? What do you try to say?
Nothing. Got a crawler.
Say it to my face.
I should probably get quick revive. Right? Yeah, I'm going to get quick revive.
Okay, you just cannot... I repeat, cannot upgrade the ST-44.
No, you tried it? Alright. Well, it's already upgraded, isn't it?
Yeah, but I see if they were double.
Thompson just for the hell? Yeah, let's upgrade. What'd you upgrade?
The Gibsomatic.
Oh, you just upgraded Thompson?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I don't have to upgrade it then.
Sucks.
Alright, so, I don't know. We'll look one more time, and then, I don't know, if we can't find anything, I guess we'll last stand it or something. Well, okay, the zombie took about 10 seconds to die, so... I don't know, man. Try killing zombies by the door?
Let's just do it. If we die, we die.
Well, dude, we got the SC-44s, what the hell, right? Let's try it. We're gonna try it anyway, so, you know. It's all good.
For the Sparta! Soul of Sparta. Don't mind me, I'm up on the sandbags. Watch your back.
Your what? Oh shit.
I'm on these sandbags.
Just my ST-44, huh?
That double points.
There. There you go.
What's wrong? Oh, it's Carpenter. Okay. Insta-kill on top of an insta-kill.
Yeah, I definitely don't want to run in this spot.
Well, I don't see an issue.
Oh yeah, with insta kill and SC-44. If you didn't have one,
I'll get my Gibbs out.
Yeah, it's insta kill.
Look at that, easy.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Ow.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't want to run this spot anymore.
Insta kill. I mean, it's kill. Double points. Double points.
What are the drops?
Okay, so...
Plan 85 didn't work.
No. Need some more ammo here. So I don't know. What do you think, dude? I'm going back to where we were, by
honestly,
the way.
Honestly,
I'm out of here.
Pass kidding.
Yeah, okay. Well, let's get through this round and we'll do one more. We'll try one more time. I'll look on the thread and stuff. And then, if we can't find anything, then we can't find anything, and that's it, right?
Yeah, sucks to be this map.
Yeah. Are you covering, spawn?
No.
Oh. Nice. It's cool. Hey, at least you're honest.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, besides, I gotta upgrade the Thompson anyway, right?
Oh, did you upgrade the Thompson? Or are you saying you have to?
No, I have to. Max ammo.
Nice.
Oh, it's nice. Yeah, grab it. Frag out. And look out. Sorry.
Okay.
Sorry. I don't have a crawler. I don't know if this is the last one or not.
Oh, those guys out here.
Dude, freaking kill some. No, frag! Aw, oh, dude, Hyper! No! Why?
Oh my god, there's a lot of zombies still alive! There's a lot more zombies alive than we expected!
Oh, I did get the double tap flag! Get all the flag! But anyways, that was Annandale? Was it Annandale?
Aldenrade? Aldenrade?
Aldenrade? Aldenrade? Something like...
Bloody
anyways,
Bubba?
The map, yes, 44 was good. I mean, I definitely like the environments.
Yeah, and the sound, yeah.
Yeah, the sound. But I thought it would have gone farther, you know? But, oh well, what are you going to do? It's a good map.